Morning everyone, welcome to day 20, I don't know. So here I am, just getting in the car, about to head to Chepstow races. So I'm going to a charity event, so I'm probably not going to eat too well, and I'm going to put on a few bets, so here it goes. So here we are everyone, we've come to the end of another day. I've just got back from Chepstow Racecourse, which was a fundraising charity event which I got invited to yesterday. And the event was really for the Autism Directory and to raise awareness. And we got to celebrate with a young guy called Sean, who has just done the Coastal Run. And he's run from North Wales right the way along the coast back down to South Wales, a total of 870 miles. So today was all about seeing him complete that journey and run into Chepstow Racecourse. And then we got to spend a little bit of time learning a bit more about the autism and got to hear a bit more about the amazing story. So, you know, what I have learned from Sean's speech today was about our own life and our own goals and what it is we want to achieve. And you know, it's about riding that wave, and though sometimes we fall off that wave and we get some knocks and we get some bumps and we get winded, you know, it's about getting back on that wave and not giving up. And you know, that's the message that he gave today, which was a really inspirational message. And you know, made me think about my own journey and the weight loss that I want to lose. So you know, it's only spurred me to continue this journey. So amazing, well done to Sean. On a positive note, on my own sort of diary, as you've seen a bit earlier on in the blog today, what I've had for lunch, that is the only thing that I've eaten up until now. But I am going to have my B choice with some Ryvita and some ham and some cheese. So that'll be my A and B choice for today. So I'm just going to have that while I settle down with a cup of tea. So, you know, again, guys, thank you very much for all your support. Thank you so much for all your kind words and for everything you do for me. So, you know, so until tomorrow, have a fab night. Night!